Maestro Files, we gather top secret info on the biggest mystery on Battle World. Today, I'll do my best to remain impartial as we look at the Kingdom of Wakanda. Motive. Most of Wakanda's territory was lost, and the noble King T'Challa was slain by Maestro. Strong motives for sure. But this reporter believes that sneak assassination is not in Wakanda's character. Evidence. The Maestro's throne has claw marks in it. And eyewitnesses report note kimoyo beads found in his chambers, all of which could have been left when T'Challa bravely took on King Hulk. Question. The Maestro's death did unfreeze the Patriot garrison, but did not restore Wakanda. So how do we return the country to its former might?